running, cause no one can manage to manage his talent. You know I'm a savage, far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. Beamons and Bentleys and Grammy appearances. I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums, only hearing it. I think it's time to get paid, don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum?
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Omizi, back with another reaction. You know what it is, pot moves all day, every day. Make sure y'all drinking, y'all water. Health is wealth, all 2020. So I'm gonna get to all the Cypher medley and the live performances you guys want me to see, but I'm gonna wait till I'm with my brother and sister, because I know you guys enjoy those reactions. But I got this one here, Black Swan. They just dropped a day ago. 19 million views already. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. So hopefully it's not one of those like poppy singing songs. Hopefully I can hear some bars and a tough ass beat, because that's what I like BTS for. The pop is alright, but you know I like the bars. So we're about to just get into this. If you're new to the channel, thanks for being here with me. Consider subscribing, hit the notifications. That's pretty much it. I could do a lot of promoting right now, but I really don't feel like it. I got a new album dropping next month, April 25th, which is my birthday. Go check out some of my music to see if you could start building with me, so then when it drops, you could actually want to go get it. But yeah, we're about to hop into this, man. This is called Black Swan by BTS. Y'all love, let's get it. See what you got. So they all actually have like, sorry I paused it before song, but they all have their own individual like dancing skill, right? Or did they just learn that for like the videos? Do they learn, cause that was some whole ballet shit that you actually have to have training for. So these guys are dancers, singers, rappers, songwriters. That, again, praise to that, man, that's dope. Yo, this beat is fire, I'm not even gonna lie. This beat is smooth and steady, but it's fire. You can rap and sing to this beat. I like it. Got the best freaking videos. I love their visuals, yo. Always. The song is actually pretty fire, I'm not even gonna lie. Got me with those wings. Do your thing, do your thing with me now. Do your thing with me now. That's catchy as hell. Jump, jump, jump. Because it seems like he's the best dancer in the group because they got him doing a solo the whole video. Who is that? I forgot his name. BTS. Okay. Oh shit, what's this? Big ass shadow thing. I'm sorry I cut it off the video. Oh. That was kind of creepy. Alright. Yo, BTS is everywhere, man. They were on Jimmy Fallon not so long ago and they dropped a new track not too, like last week, and in the first 18 minutes, they got 5 million views. Like, they're about to take over the fucking world. It's ridiculous. It's crazy. And I see why. They're talented. They're talented as fuck. The visuals are dope. Songs are dope. Everything. Choreography. Love it. So if you guys like that reaction, smash that like button for me one time. If you're not subscribed, consider subscribing. Leave me some requests. My little sister's part of the army, so I like to do most of these reactions with her. So bear with me on the time, because I still have my other subscribers to please. Do American, British, and K-pop. Alright. But yeah. Thanks for being here with me. Power moves all day, every day. Stick around for my album to be dropped. And it's pretty much it. Until next time. Omizi, out.